Bringing video into iMovie couldn't be easier. iMovie can import video from tape-based cameras as well as the new DVD, hard drive, and flash memory cameras. Make sure your camera is set to the right mode, usually PC or computer, and then plug it into your Mac's USB or FireWire port. Then, click the Camera Import button. A window like this will open. This is for a memory-based camera. If you're using tape, it'll look a little different. There will be fast forward and rewind buttons to cue the tape. iMovie will display thumbnails of all the clips on a hard drive or memory-based camera. You can use the playback controls to preview the video clips on it. To import all of them, just click Import All. If you only want some of the clips, set the import switch to manual, then uncheck the clips you don't want and click Import Checked. The next step is to choose where you want your video to be stored. If you have an external hard disk connected to your Mac, you can store the video on it instead of your computer's hard disk. Then, type an event name to create a new event for this video, or choose an existing event to add the video to. If you're importing 1080i video, you can import at full resolution, or at the half resolution large setting, which still looks great but saves space on your hard disk. Once you click Import, iMovie begins to import your video. Your video is now ready for watching and editing on your computer, and the video also remains on your camcorder until you erase it.